Thank you very much.
Yeah, come on.
Right there.
Ah, go lay off, yeah.
Okay, yeah, we got it.
You guys are going yourself? What do you mean you guys are getting a divorce? No, this can't be happening to me. Can't the two of you just work things out? I mean, how bad can it possibly be? It's your fault, right? It's your fault. It always is. You always run at daddy nagging. I hear you. Maybe with such a nag, then he wouldn't be leaving. And why shouldn't I, daddy? She should know the truth. If she wasn't always on your case, we would not be having this conversation right now. God, I can't believe you guys are actually doing this to me. Do you know how embarrassing this is going to be for you at school? I'm always telling people how happy you two are, and how in love you two are, and how I want to have that same kind of love. I mean, really, what am I going to do? I'm going to have to change schools. All my friends' parents are still married, you know? Daddy, please. Tell me what's going on. Tell me why you're leaving. Tell me what's wrong. No, no, don't touch me. I said don't touch me. How can you do this to me, huh? How can you do this to me? No, don't touch me. I don't want to be comforted right now. Wait, Daddy. Sorry, please don't go. I promise I'll do better. I'll go easy on the shopping. I won't bug you about the silly stuff. I'll even do the chores about tripping. I'll do anything Mom wants she leaves. I don't want to hear that, okay? I don't want to hear that! There is no such thing as make rolls, okay? There is no such thing. Stop trying to lie to me. I'm not a child anymore. This is the worst possible thing that could ever happen. I will never, never forgive either one of you ever again.
Very good, LA. Lisa. Always shivers up my body. Very good. All right. So next we're going to go with Lexi Chantel. And then after that is you, me. She's doing her second monologue.
Dad, why do we have to go to Grandma's house? I mean, it's boring over there. And you polish, get up early and polish your car like we're going someplace fun, like the beach. And we're not. And...
Is it this room? What else, Lexi?
Dad, is it me or does her house smell like an old antique store's couch? And to talk about her cooking, it's nasty. What was that nasty stuff she cooked this last time? Boiled okra?
Oh.
It felt like a hair trim was going down my throat. Ew. And I'm sorry I can't afford her wisdom right now, but I'm the one that she latches on to about her old story. And that you can admit, she has gotten a little bit crazy over the years. She was talking to somebody, right, when I was going to get some of her drink out of the kitchen. So I was being quiet. And she asked Grandpa, did he want some more stew, salt on the stew? And he's been dead for 10 years. I mean, come on. And Dad, can we please not go there?
Sometimes the students come up here and they forget a little bit, but we all have to teach them, don't say, don't do this. So again, this is their first stage. After their first stage, they'll be moving to the next stage, whereas they'll be doing more movement, more getting in your face type of monologue. You, me, come on up.
Or Ash, Miss Ashley. You got this.
Thanks, Ashley. And tell them how you came up with the name Yumi.
Because I wanted to find out my name in Japanese. So I went to this website and typed my name down in the word and the name, the Yumi.
Okay.
And it's so beautiful when they come up here and say how they got their name, and the different ways and unique ways they actually got their name. So she's going to go right into her monologue.
Lisa, come here.
16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. Now that I got enough to get that CD, I want to get his parents to get hers. I really don't think her mom would let her because of the warning they were on the city. And I really don't think we can use the house will work too, because sooner or later, they're going to hang a free name. And other than that, I'm not trying to get into trouble with the or any of my girls, because their problem, not mine.
Lisa.
Alright, okay, now we're going to go right into our second phase. And our second phase is the students are going to come up here and tell you who their favorite is.